introducing all of us, our family here at the Fox News Channel.
And we're in, KG. We're in 2017. Yeah. Let's make 2017 great again.
Great again, and it feels good already, I have to tell you. And, you know, we know someplace else that it feels good. Miami, all across this country, everybody is having an incredible time.
And guess
all
who's
all the best
there?
You and your families at home.
And guess who's in Miami?
Let me guess. Phil Keating!
Take it away, Phil.
I want to see what's going on there.
Happy New Year, everybody.
He's in Miami.
Oh, look, a gift from the gods. Robin Schultz is spinning on stage right now. We got 1,200 people here. The bar was open from back at midnight. Lou Dabert, the crowd from Philadelphia.
Happy New Year, everybody.
Woo! How are you going to make this year more magical than last? How are you going to make this year more magical than last? Come on, you're on the spot.
We're all drunk.
Maybe the guys have something to say. Mike, how are you gonna make 2017 special? We love you, man.
What do you say?
How are you gonna make 2017 more special than 2016?
Saturdays.
We can party more.
That's the Miami spirit right there. Let's take a look around.
He's cocked.
Let's take a look around. We can't really walk around too much. We're in jam. I gotta tell you, I've done a number of these New Year's Eve parties.
He's drunk. That's all right.
Oh my gosh.
What is that?
New Year's resolution.
New Year's resolution. Work out every day, 10 hours a day.
That's not hot enough. So this is 1,200 people here. Everyone's been so friendly. Everyone's dancing. Everyone's in the mood. Outstanding outfits. Beautiful designers.
We don't want to cut the Fox News. They like Donald Trump.
All right, back to you guys in New York.
He's having a good time. Let him have it. He enjoys it. He deserves it.
It's already amazing.
And we saw Eric Trump and Rex Priebus tweeting as well.
And Ivanka Trump as well, saying about all the blessings for her family. So guess what?
What?
Let's go Trump. Let's go to Mar-a-Lago, where President Donald Trump
is
celebrating with his family. And Peter, hi, Peter, and Happy New Year.
All right.
Happy New Year.
Kaylee and Eric to go across the water. Minute,
so we started to see some very, very expensive cars leaving Mar-a-Lago, heading back to different big houses here in the Palm Beach area. Donald Trump, of course, the president-elect, the most talked-about person in 2016, and his year ended at Mar-a-Lago with about 800 people in a big ballroom. It was probably the most secure New Year's Eve party in the world. The Coast Guard complement that normally floats here in the causeway off Southern Boulevard in Palm Beach was still there. The only difference for the last 15, 20 minutes, just about every other big condo building or down by another bridge, there are fireworks that have been going off. People have been pulling over, obviously a lot to see Mar-a-Lago here in the last few days, but everything has stopped so that people can look up and see the fireworks, which also must be kind of nerve-wracking for all of the Secret Service and Coast Guard and local police who are just on the lookout and on the listen for anything loud like that. But based on social media that we've seen coming from the inside, the president-elect was working the room, and we hope to have some more details once some of these folks who are leaving Mar-a-Lago stop to tell us what happened inside. Back to you in Times Square.
All right.
Great job, Chris.
And also the president-elect, the next 45th president of the United States, was also tweeting and saying, MAGA, make America great again.
Absolutely. So it's a blessing to the country. All right, Griff Jenkins is in Nashville. The party's just getting started. Less than an hour to go. Now, Griff, Happy New Year, brother.
Hey, Happy New Year. Now, we haven't quite hit midnight here in Nashville, but they look, and they are pouring the drinks like crazy. And if you look here, I got Caitlin, who's a bartender. Let me tell you something. Caitlin, what is the drink in the house?
The cowboy margaritas made with moonshine.
Make me one real quick. That's got moonshine in it. Moonshine. You guys drink a moonshine? Resolution, Caitlin?
Yeah, next year I'm going to be on that side of the bar.
There you go. All right. And this is legal moonshine. Am I going to get in trouble here?
No, it's legal.
Okay, this is legal. It's a moonshine. We're going to toast, you guys, in New York. Cheers. Oh, that is awfully good. Hang on. What do you guys think? Are you having a good year? You ready to ring it in? What's your New Year's resolution?
Great girl.
Almost. right, girl. We're gonna be ringing in the new year from here in Nashville. Look at these guys. See you in New York.
Oh, I like her.
Happy New Year! Hey, we're on the
Hollywood. Oh, I like these two. I like these two. They're cool.
Sometimes, you know, he's looking around for something.
I really do.
End of the night.
I think he's cute.
Yeah.
She's cool.
Huge around here. So, what are you gonna do? I'm just gonna do what I do every year: go home, make sure my cat's still alive, eat some popsicle, eat some.
Nice teddy bear.
Thank you. Goodbye, Cam. Let's get back to Phil Keating in Miami, where it might be safer and everyone's not trying to take a cat home. Whoa, that's a little safer.
He's not safe.
I just hope everybody who is here is staying at the W Hotel South Beach, because they don't need to be driving at this point. People are feeling sexy, feeling hot. Look, everybody's happy and excited.
Is he handsome? Man!
This guy. Oh my God.
Officially 2017, and the celebrations are in full swing around the country.
I think they can see that. And we've got plenty more ahead for you, my goodness, including Eric Bowling's number one resolution for the new year. You gotta hear this. I want you to stay right there.
I want to hear yours too.
Oh, yeah. I just made a couple new ones. Happy New Year, everybody. It was 10 years ago tonight that Hemmer and I were out there on that stage, and it was 18 below. I had icicles on my eyelashes, and now tonight I am someplace on a warm beach, thinking of you and sending all my love and best wishes for a happy new year.
All of me.
La la la, la 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 la.
Yeah, you can't do that with ordinary glasses.
What rules anxiety, my friend? For all anxiety, da 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 da
da da.
Let me sing a song. Shh, everybody be quiet. Shh, quiet.
I'm going with it.
No, don't go with it. Doo doo. I should, like, start a singing thing. Like, I don't have a bad voice, but I have to, like, practice at it.
It's better than mine.
It's better than mine? No, yeah, you have, like, hey, like, sing again. Try again. I've got it going. Sing.
No, I'm afraid my singing career is over.
No, sing something to me.
No, I don't.
A love song. Love song!
I mean, no! I'm not feeling the love.
Sing a love song to me.
Why is it so hot in here?
I have no idea why I didn't turn the heat on. Maybe because... Why is it so hot? What the hell is John Lennon? he's cocked. Where's the little goddamn fucking like, oh, what? They were... Oh, come on. All right, so we just, like, just transformed over to that. And I would love to hang out with him. I'm sure he's probably a lot of fun. You know, I really, really like... I probably would like him. But he's on the wrong team. Because he's got to get on the wrong team. Because the right team. Because there's a good team there. Don Lemon, you have to understand that life is not over. You're a good guy. Don't be. Stop touching.
But I need to get another. Someone said that you saved me from getting a nipple piercing. I think I'm going to get one.
A nipple piercing.
You're welcome. He needs to just cut him off. No, we're just going to keep having fun.
How jealous do you think Kathy and Anderson were that they couldn't be? Because Anderson loves New Orleans.
He loves his
Orleans.
Band.
And he does.
He loves his band. And this podcast, it's a special place I know for him.
Yeah.
Have they asked you, I mean, my name might be on that wall. Have you guys designed your name?
No. I'm not a big enough celebrity.
I mean, we can't all be Don Lemon, but some of us are asked to sign walls around here. Have you thought about New Year's resolutions?
I have.
You're kind of an anti-resolution guy.
I really do it. I always live my life to the very fullest. And
yes, you do.
The thing is, I need a little bit more balance in work life. I may be open to a relationship this year. I wasn't before.
Breaking news, Don Lemon is open to a relationship?
Yeah. Actually, being available to be in a relationship. I'm a bad person to date. I'm not selfish. I'll give you my last,
going there?
But I'm very self-centered. Yeah. I'm not going to be as self-centered.
You're getting less self-centered in 2017.
Yeah. But I don't really do resolutions, and I live my life to the fullest. I don't care what people think about me. I do what I want. Hashtag CNN
NYE.
And the tattoo/piercing guy is still here. So if you want me or Brooke.
You are still totally flirting with this tattoo thing, aren't you?
I am. I think I want one.
You
I was very anti before.
You were discussing a Trump thing on your...
Run his ass?
So we are a little bit more than 20 minutes away from New Year's Central Time in New Orleans, but...
Should we go to Lynn?
Lynn is where?
Lynn Smith is in Dallas, Texas.
So she's in Central Time Zone too. She can rain in with us.
Happy almost New Year's, Lynn.
Happy almost New Year's, Lynn.
Yeah. Hey, guys. Happy almost New Year's. I mean, the party's super down in New York City, but as you know, the party's just getting started.
Jacket,
okay.
And I thought Anderson Cooper would like it.
Okay, well, it's John Lemon and Brooke Baldwin. So we're gonna see if they have any questions for the plaid jacket man. Are you wondering?
I'll tell you
what the questions are. You guys, you wondering why this guy's wearing a plaid jacket?
We can't see the plaid jacket man.
We can't see it. Hear the questions.
You guys, let me tell you. I know we've got it less than a half hour to go, but let me just give you a little scene right over here. A shot of Reunion Tower. Firework show, so right over here. Hi, how are you? You've got a front row seat to it.
I do.
Yes. So how did you get scene of Reunion Tower?
Well, my fiance made arrangements to have dinner downstairs.
We'll find out whether there'll be another wedding here on CNN. All right, Brooke and Dawn, I'll send it back to you.
All right, thank you so much. We're back. We're at the Spotted Cat. We're getting close. Are you going to stay on the bar again?
Yes.
Oh, God. She's like...
And we're going to throw it to break. We're going to do it second line. This is New Orleans second line.
Trouble.
He's
going to get fired.
No.
Juice is loaded with antioxidants.
Really?
Fiercely focused.
He's not drinking.
Free radical annihilation.
She isn't.
Antioxidants.
No. He doesn't.
He may be drinking, but
he doesn't care.
They're not doing it on TV. He made a point while he was on TV to drink. He's looking right at the camera.
Love it.
See him?
Yeah.
Show me the Carfax.
Start.
Across the country, still waiting for the New Year's to begin for their ball to drop. Stay with us.
Happy New Year! Buckle your seatbelt. It's going to be an amazing 2017.
Lynch, like you said earlier, Justin Bieber performed, and I think he's wrapping up now. So we decided to take a walk across the street because, of course, Miami Beach isn't just known for the fountain booth. There are tons of parties all across the city.
Right, so this is Collins Avenue, down both the famous Avenue of Miami Beach, and this is the Intracoastal Waterway, and this is where people put their great, amazing, wonderful yachts. And this yacht here, excuse me for a second, I don't want to knock you in the water, that'd be terrible. This is the Baby Roof. The name of this yacht is the Baby Roof. And the Baby Roof is called the Baby Roof because the owner of the yacht is Ruth Stein. She's no baby anymore, but...
The Baby Roof.
And this is the Baby Roof's husband. Your first name?
Rob.
Rob. First of all, where are y'all from, everybody? Rob! So you are Canadians. You know that Justin Bieber just performed a concert? He's a Canadian.
Yeah.
Quick trivia test. Who's the Prime Minister of your country?
Trudeau.
Yeah. He was the Prime Minister decades ago.
His son.
Okay. You are one on Jeopardy.
We'll trade him for Trump.
You'll trade him for Trump. Well, okay. We're not here to talk politics. Did you decide to name this Baby Ruth in honor of your wife?
I had to name it in the honor of my wife.
Because?
It's a get-out-of-jail-free card.
Okay. It sounds like these guys have had a good time. Has everyone had a great New Year's Eve?
Yeah.
Miami.
You gotta come through Lake Ontario, and then you come down through the Erie Canal and the Hudson River, and then out through the ocean and down here.
How long does that take?
It takes about 7-8 days.
And how many years have you been doing it?
About 15 years now.
Can I ask a personal question?
Yes.
How much is this yacht worth?
Well, that, you know...
You even have CNN on there, so that's great. Can we have...
Happy to enjoy it with our friends and our family, and that's why
we do this every year in front of the Fountain Blue to enjoy it with all our friends that come from Toronto, so we can enjoy a beautiful New Year's Eve with our three sons and all their friends.
That's wonderful. Listen, we want to wish you happy. There's a guy named Mandy. Real quick, there's a guy named Mandy back there. It's Mandy's birthday. Happy birthday, Mandy! And Lindsay and I want to wish you, Donna Brooke, and all our viewers what?
A very, very happy New Year. 2017.
Thank you.
We can barely hear. I know that you guys tossed it back to us, but they did. We can barely hear you guys. Can you hear me? We're on. No, we're on. We're live.
Oh, we're live.
We're live.
Is that what's happening?
Yeah.
We're live on television.
Your name is Brooke Baldwin, and you're live in New Orleans, and you're... Oh, that's what we're ready for. So, it's almost...
15 more minutes.
We've got 15 more minutes, but you... Oh,
let's go to... 15. Randy's on a cruise ship.
Yeah.
Okay,
Randy, you lucky...
You're on a cruise ship.
And we are making our way towards the Caribbean. We were just north of Cuba just now. Look at this crowd. We got a lot of people here. Celebrating. Everybody's happy to be here.
Mark, name we're more champagne.
And we are here.
What?
We're here with Simeon, who is the Royal Caribbean official comedian.
No, it isn't.
What do you think about cruisers?
I love cruisers. They're such people. I'm sounding like Trump when I do that. They're terrific people. I love them. They're fantastic cruisers.
Don't support like
they've got an incredible ship. It's terrific.
It's a huge ship.
Alien one, guys.
Got to rock while that boat is.
What the hell did you guys do to me?
Listen to these people.
I'm sorry.
Pretty good. That is
thank you.
So, I like your outfit. You dressed up.
Yeah.
What do you think about all the fashions today?
What do I think about all the what today?
Fashions.
The fashions. Well, look at us. I mean, I look like I'm ready to go on a Downton Abbey, and you look like you're ready to go on the oven at 375 degrees. We'll put a slit in there just in case.
Champagne.
Now we have our
I like champagne.
He went up there and he's somewhere up above us. And Abe is gonna, come on down. Abe, come on down. Let's see if he can climb. Oh, there it is. What do you think of that?
It's incredible. I envy that he's able to do that. When I do the zip line, it's a bungee jump. I literally end up right back down here.
That's pretty funny. Have you tried it?
No, I'm too fat. But they should use me to test it. Then they would know it's safe. No accidents if I test that thing. It'll be perfect.
All right, so before we say goodnight, do you have a 2017 resolution or anything?
Well, weight loss, I guess. You know, at this point, I need a new roll to the juicing room. But if not that, I'd like to meet a hot reporter named Randy, and maybe one day we can elope together. But the odds of that happening...
I guess a lot of people come up to me and I say, hey, you're Simeon's wife. I'm like, no, I'm not Simeon's wife. What are you telling people?
Oh, I'm telling them that. They're curious to know. Well, I think I have a good chance with you. We could both go into the oven together. We look great. That or we could work in Tomorrowland. You be in Tomorrowland, I'll be on Main Street in these outfits. We got it. Happy New Year, Randy. I love you. Bye, Mom.
Happy New Year.
Standing out front, and we're with Tress and Lee from
Chuck.
If you leave me now, you'll take away the biggest part of me.
I'm a little
Did
hoarse.
We just totally butcher?
How did I do?
Sounds great. Want to come on a road?
Hey, listen, we're so glad you guys are
here. No,
he
doesn't.
We're really glad you guys are here.
It's such an honor to meet both of you, seriously.
Yep. Thank you very much.
50 years.
50 years?
The band.
50 years in February 15th, 2017.
So, the big tour. Starting?
In February. Yeah, coincidentally. Yeah. And we'll go all year long. In fact, we just got off tour about a month ago.
So we're talking to you guys because there's this phenomenal documentary airing tomorrow on CNN all about the history of Chicago.
Chicago. What is it? A generation of music.
Generation of music?
Yeah. The soundtrack of a generation, really. People don't really realize how many hits you guys have. I was going over and I was like...
You're because listening to Spotify upstairs and we knew every word.
I'm of a generation.
I mean, you're a little
older. Yeah, I'm a little bit older than you. And a little bit older than you and you.
Well, this will be the retrospective of our first 50 years together. And tomorrow, we start our second 50 years.
Second 50 years.
That's a brand new day.
Yeah. And where do you start first?
Where do we start playing?
Well,
we start solo shows in February 2nd.
Right.
And then June and July, we're going to play with the Doobie Brothers.
Oh, really?
And the tickets go on sale January 9th.
Do you know
Keith Urban? Oh my God.
Right now, we're gonna go from New Orleans so quickly. Keith Urban.
Would I dance with you?
He's a gentle soul.
Until New Year's Eve.
You can leave, we can't
famous. They keep sending us to New Orleans to ring in the New Year.
Every year I say, they're never going to do that again.
Especially after
because Don Lemon is crazy.
You're so
has
fun.
To keep control of him.
You're so fun.
I like having a good time. So
we like having a good time, and I'm really ready to break into the champagne. If only you saw how many bottles have been lined up for us.
Where are you from?
Thanks so much.
Why are you here, Jeremiah?
I love you.
Alright. Where are you from?
I'm from Ohio.
And why are you in New Orleans?
I'm here with a college friend.
And we talked to you earlier. You're from?
Chicago.
You're hammered, I can tell.
Oh, we're just having a great time.
15 seconds.
15 seconds.
15 seconds.
Here we go.
Here we go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Seriously, having a moment.
2016 was awful.